were wrong. I passed the trials of the Stone Guard.
Hot Guardians? Those stupid slabs of...
Remember what I said earlier about...
You cannot...
What are you doing here, little man?
You know my name.
Don't be humble. It doesn't suit you.
Perrin knows your name, and so do we. You came here to set Perrin free and use his power for yourself. We cannot allow that, because that would unleash a terrible power. But we know about your goal, and we want to help. We could tap the power of the Shackled Storm for you.
Foolishness. You will need the full wrath of Peyrune against the Four Stones. You can't let these gibbering wardens distract you from your goal.
Hey, you are not supposed to be here.
You have destroyed those charms, and anyone can enter now. Even creatures like this. Don't listen to him. He feels wrong. Listen to me. We could really tap the power of Perrin for you.
Was this a thinly disguised threat, little warden? That's very ill-advised.
Calm down, friend. They know Perrin more than anyone. If...
I never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad that you found a compromise. I'm not in the mood for killing secret guardians.